Canada has 348 million hectares of forest. 94% of the forest is on public land. Canada's boreal forest is 8 times the size of France. 70% of Canada's Aboriginal communities are in Canada's forests. In 2013, the forest industry contributed $20 billion to Canada's GDP. Resolute is Canada's largest forest products company. In 2014, the Forest Stewardship Council removed the sustainable forestry certificates from 4 forests where Resolute cuts trees in Ontario and Quebec.
We're going to the Broadback Valley, they call it, Broadback River. The last intact forest. You gotta see it to believe it. And this is the Broadback River on Wasampi trap lines. This is the place we wanted to protect. And when you look at the water, you could get a cup and drink it. You won't have to worry about any pollution here. It means a lot to me because it's where my great-grandfather grew up. When my grandfather was here, or my great-grandfather, when my dad was here, it looked like this. It's still natural as it is. So that's why we didn't want to be clear-cut. I want my grandchildren to see it, and my great-grandchildren to see that this is the real forest. This is not plantation. This is God's creation.
La foresterie, pour nous, ne nuit pas à la biodiversité. Dans une forêt qui est trop vieille, les animaux quittent. Alors que dans une forêt qui est reboisée, avec des jeunes pousses, lorsqu'on aide aussi la nature au reboisement, ça favorise la biodiversité.
Canada is a forest superpower, the biggest exporter of forest products on Earth. 70% of the logging in Quebec is in virgin forests. In the past decade, forest companies have logged about 4,000 football fields of forest in Canada every day. Quebec foresters cut on average 1,000 football fields of forest every day. Loggers cut down less than 1% of Canada's vast boreal forest every year. The Fillion family's 2 harvesters and 1 forwarder can cut and stack about 6,240 trees in 24 hours. Not all First Nations are fighting the loggers. An Innu tribe has teamed up with Resolute.
C'est un partenariat strictement d'affaires. Nous, on a un volume de bois qui nous est attribué, qui est mis à notre disposition, notre nation, c'est-à-dire 200 000 mètres cubes. Et pour le moment, notre partenaire d'affaires dans ce domaine-là, c'est Produits Forestiers Résolus.
Greenpeace targeted Resolute customers such as 3M, Kimberly-Clark, and Best Buy. These paper users have slashed purchases of Resolute products. One analyst says this has cost Resolute $100 million in business.
On certification, after it's lost, it's very difficult to regain. And I think that in Quebec, it's going to take probably some time because the issue with the First Nation are not all resolved. So the Cree have agreed to withdraw their complaints, but the government has not finalized or has not completed the negotiation with the Innu First Nation in Mastriache. So I think that we're kind of limbo on the status itself and how long it's going to take to get it back.
We have 61 trap lines, and 90% of it is clear cut. Now we're just asking for a little section to protect the last 10%, the intact forest of Wasampi. I feel confident now that we will save the Broadback. We'll do anything to save the Broadback. As long as the river flows, that's how long we're going to fight to get it.